This guy owns a baby pet monkey named Pika, who's not even a foot tall and walks around 2 feet with his little backpack that he likes to wear, looking like he's headed to school. But really, Pika is just heading to get his favorite thing in the world, his bob.